behind you!
Thank you.
Messenger pigeon! Incoming fire!
Message coming in!
Orders! Sir, new fire mission! It's Townsend, sir! Sir! Green! 3, 6, 4, turn!
Here it comes, boys. Nice serving with you, lads.
Fucking dogs! Absolutely!
The look of the devil, Townsend.
Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Yeah, let's start it up.
Oh, give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, Big Bess. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad.
Almighty, that's a field gun squad.
Edwards, have a recce up ahead. There's a gun, you'll need to deal with it. If things go sour, we'll come in blasting. Otherwise, we'll bring Bess up when you give the signal.
Back up! Stealing for sure!
get you there, you dub. Can you no see when they're firing on the tank? Those are the same Germans you're supposed to be taking care of.
Edwards, Bess needs patching up. Good job. Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
bad on that one, Edwards. We're nearly out the woods now. Well, according to the map, we should soon be out of these sodded woods. We need to get across to this here bridge, and then we shouldn't be much further. On the bridge! Gentlemen, let them have it!
Edwards, get a move on! Do not have our reef!
Looks well defended, too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns, and we'll move up and finish the job.
Thank you. Well, that's enough fun and games for a Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get out.
You proved yourself out there, lad. A few close calls, but you came through for us when it mattered. I won't forget it.